Math and science. Oh, I love math and science.
I was good with numbers growing up, and I've always enjoyed math.
I'm so in love with wanting to be a math teacher.
Stout had applied math and computer science major. I'm like, okay, this fits me perfectly. So that's why I chose it.
For incoming freshmen, I would advise them to jump into the math courses, jump into the computer science courses, and really identify what you love, because the AMCS program has something for you if you love math and computers.
The reason we have separate concentrations in our program is we have the common core foundation of math and computer science that everybody needs to know, and they want to go deeper into those areas. So we allow them and support different areas that help prepare them to get positions in industry. And that's what has helped us have such high placement, is by taking the foundational math and being able to translate it into specific areas that industry is looking for.
I'm at a school where we have fantastic teachers, teachers that are willing to take hours and hours out of their day to help students with homework or help them study for classes that maybe they're not even a part of.
We have the best equipment. We have open hours to work with the equipment. And then the teachers are always eager to work with students on projects.
I've definitely enjoyed my time here at Stout. I've created a lot of memories here, and I'm very appreciative of everything that the Applied Math and Computer Science staff has offered me. Hey, I'll be your next CEO.